Three, two, one. Ignition. We have...
On November 19th, NASA's PhoneSat 2.4 successfully launched into space on board a Minotaur-1 rocket from the Wallops Flight Facility in Virginia. Built at NASA's Ames Research Center, the smartphone-based CubeSat is an improved version of the previous PhoneSat satellites.
2.4 is still a tech demonstration, but it's a complete spacecraft. It's more advanced than the earlier ones, but it's not quite the scientific type of spacecraft that we're working towards, but it's a big step along the way.
The project uses off-the-shelf hardware, as well as a consumer-grade smartphone that provides a built-in operating system, sensors, GPS receivers, and a high-resolution camera. Weighing only 2 pounds, it houses a two-way radio along with reaction wheels that allow ground controllers to stabilize and maneuver the satellite in orbit. It also carries solar panels so it can recharge its batteries, making it possible for the satellite to stay in orbit for its one-year mission. PhoneSat 2.4 is the least expensive satellite to achieve its robust capabilities and represents a unique and innovative use of commercial off-the-shelf parts. The goal of the project is to collect data on the radiation effects on the satellite and to develop new ways to interact with and explore space.